may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
O God, who by the wonderful exchange effected in this sacrifice, have made us partakers of the one supreme Godhead, grant, we pray, that as we have come to know your truth, we may make it ours by a worthy way of life. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to thank you, O Lord. But in this time above all, to love you yet more gloriously, when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. Through him the children of light rise to eternal life, and the halls of the heavenly kingdom are thrown open to the faithful. For his death is our ransom from death, and in his rising the life of all has risen. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exalts in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim.
Jesus,
we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity. Together with Father Sarah Paul, who is the Father of Bishop, Brother Nicholas of the Bishop, and all the clergy.
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them in the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray. And with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, with the Blessed Apostles, Saints John, Baptist and Son, Peter, Julian, and Mark, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and we praise and glorify you, your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him, with him, in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. graciously be present to your people, we pray, O Lord, and lead those who have imbued with heavenly mysteries to pass from former ways to newness of life. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass ascended, go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Before the session that we would like to just give you some announcements. There was a mistake in the printing of the booklet. So the talk of Bishop Ovidio actually is scheduled tomorrow. Today we have Father Leon Derbaro as our speaker, and he is now here with us. He is an Augustinian recollect, and he is an expert in scriptures, particularly in the letters of Paul. So instead of Bishop Ovidio, we will have him today. Bishop Ovidio will be giving his talk tomorrow. And we will all proceed today to Lucenco 604. The catechists are here to lead you through the Lucenco 604. Thank you very much.